Want to track your iPhone in case it gets lost or stolen? Find. My iPhone is a powerful feature that helps you locate, lock, and erase your device remotely. In this video, I'll show you exactly how to enable Find My iPhone, plus a hidden trick to make sure your phone stays protected even if someone tries to turn it off. Let's get started. Find My iPhone is one of the most important security features on your iPhone. It allows you to track your device in real time, remotely lock it, play a sound to locate it, and even erase all data if necessary. Enabling this feature ensures that if your iPhone is ever lost or stolen, you'll have the best chance of getting it back. To enable Find My iPhone, start by unlocking your iPhone and opening the Settings app. Once inside, tap on your Apple ID name at the top of the screen. This will take you to a menu with all your Apple account settings. Inside the Apple ID menu, scroll down and look for the option labeled Find My. Tap on it, and you'll see multiple settings related to tracking and locating your devices. Once inside the Find My settings, tap on Find My iPhone at the top of the screen. You will see a toggle switch next to Find My iPhone. Tap the switch to turn it on. A confirmation pop-up may appear, asking you to enter your Apple ID password to verify the change. Enter your password and tap OK to confirm. Below the Find My iPhone toggle, you will see two additional options. Find My Network. This feature allows your iPhone to be located even when it is offline or powered off. This is especially useful if someone tries to disable your phone before you can track it. Tap the toggle to turn this on. Send Last Location. This option automatically sends your iPhone's last known location to Apple when the battery is critically low. This increases your chances of finding your phone even if it runs out of power. Tap the toggle to enable this setting as well. To make sure everything is set up correctly, you can test Find My iPhone by opening a web browser on another device and going to www.icloud.com. Log in with your Apple ID, then click on Find iPhone. You should see a map with your iPhone's exact location. If it appears on the map, your Find My iPhone feature is successfully enabled. Alternatively, you can test it directly from your iPhone by opening the Find My app, selecting Devices, and checking if your iPhone appears in the list with its current location. If your iPhone is ever lost, you can use Lost Mode to lock it and display a message with your contact information. Open Find My on another device. Select your lost iPhone and tap Mark as Lost. This will prevent anyone from using the phone without your Apple ID password. Enabling Find My iPhone is an essential step to protect your device from loss or theft. With Find My Network and Send Last Location, you can track your phone even if it's powered off or has a low battery. Whether you use it to locate, lock, or erase your iPhone remotely, this feature ensures you're always in control of your device's security. If this video helped you, don't forget to like and subscribe for more iPhone tips and tricks. See you in the next one.